Good evening, everybody. Thank you all for staying and coming to this fabulous party. My name is Greg Gilroy, and these guys are the Critically Ashamed. We want to thank Blue Alien Mystic, my boys, the Moonlight Initiative, and the Red Hots. Thank you. We're gonna do the first song off my new album, which you can go purchase or stream or whatever you do those things. How do you listen to music these days?
Torrent.
How dare you? This is a song about devices.
Don't make me afraid, 'cause when I replied,
just won't be it, I say. Thank you, Common Ground. Thank you. These two are going to have a conference over here, but I'm going to talk to you people. So as I mentioned yesterday, I put out a new album. It's called Glamour and Filth. And it touches on all sorts of interesting topics. But we're going to do a song off my second record. That's right, I have a catalog.
It's a record?
You know, those things you used to buy in a record store. What's that, sir? If you say so. All right, this is a song. This one's called Leftover Romance. I hope you all enjoy. Yeah. do. Thanks, everyone. These poor people over here, did they get drinks? I see them circling like vultures. Somebody please help them. I know the feeling.
Vern, I'll give you $5 later if you could play bartender for them. Can you get them some beer? Yeah, those two. The ones that are frothing with dry mouth. They're good?
Vern, my man.
Sorry, we're playing. We can't play bartender.
This is another song off my new album. It's about black tears. Look it up. second time playing that, give or take. What's next on the hit parade, Young Squaw?
Soursome.
Hey.
If you had cheat sheets, you
did you ever have a friend or a somebody who's just a dick? Oh, sorry, pal.
You know we love you, John.
Just sometimes you see somebody and you look at them and you're just like, ugh. Ugh. There's a song about it. Like to hear it, here it goes. This one's called Soursome. Mr. Noah Safari here on the menu. Light up the sky, extinguishing the misery. Give what you take. I tried to give a second chance. Jump up and down. Relationship is coming down, I can't spit out the soursome. Attitude is soursome, I can't believe what you become. Relationship is coming down, I can't spit out the soursome. Your attitude is soursome, I can't believe what you become. Relationship is coming down, I can spit out the soursome. Attitude is soursome, I can't believe what we become. Relationship is coming down, spit out the soursome. it got quiet in here.
This next one is JR's favorite song.
Yes. We're dedicating this one to our boy JR and the Moonlight Initiative. Give it up for him. You know, when I write songs, it's funny because you're always like, I remember playing a show.
Thanks, Lisa. It works now.
I remember playing a show and just JR comes up to me afterwards and just goes, yo, man, devil, yo. I knew I had a hit.
Dude, you look evil back there.
Did we lose Gary in the smoke?
We lost our drummer. He just exploded.
It's like my college dorm room in here. All right, this one is called I've Talked to the Devil. So, hail Satan, everyone.
Thank you.
powerhouse right there is Helene Logan. Give it up for her. She makes us look good. Anyway.
Mouth breathing.
Ooh. Are we all still awake in here? You didn't give up on us, did you? It's a lot of rock and roll today.
Well, she did. She turned her web.
We're going to get you through this, everyone.
Well, one person got it.
And what better way than one of the most American pastimes of
what,
the generation?
Sex?
Shut up. You're supposed to be mysterious.
Oh, sorry.
This one she called mouth breathe. We'll be right back. We're going to take you all the way back. 2015. We had cell phones back then? I don't remember. This is off my first album. Which, by the way, if you don't own any of these or stream them or... please, look up my name. I'm on the Spotify, I'm on the Twitter, I'm on the Pornhub, I'm on the... oh, wait. Twitter, Spotify, Apple, all Red that tube. Stuff. Or just Red go to GREGRY13.com. Pick up some swag. Like this fine, sexy gentleman over here. Look at that shirt. High quality.
And he is a fine, sexy gentleman.
He certainly is.
This Love one. You, Dougie.
This is the first song I ever wrote as a solo artist. This one is, this one's called Goodbye Is Not Such a Horrible Word.
Change, so why both these flames are
All right, I just called an audible. Go Packers. What happened to you all in here? Are you awake? Jeez.
What's that?
I know, right? All right, we're not gonna kill you too much here. Interesting last note. It was like,
I think everybody picked their own note.
Yeah. Hey, kids. This is a song about a girl I know. And no, it's not a Steely Dan song. This is a song that gives you education about the male prostate. What a beautiful thing it is. You know what I'm talking about, Herm. Am I right? All right. Don't feel bad, man. I just picked on you. You were right there. All right. She's called Peg. Everyone. The girls love that song. Yeah, I'll show you. Not so much fun, is it? Oh, do you know what time it is?
It's time for Mr. Cable.
No.
Let me find the proper thing here. Come on, fuckface. Oh, shut up. Is that good enough for you?
Yes, it is.
All right, Mr. Capo. Put your money where your mouth is.
All right.
Is that right?
Is that right?
Don't tempt me. One time I did that for about 10 minutes.
Oh, it was agony.
Not my fault they chose to have their birthday at the Fez. This one here is going to be featuring my buddy over here, Noah Safara. He's a man of many talents. He plays that little fiddly-doo over there and that thingamajig over there. This song is from my buddy Barry at Blue Alien Mystic. He likes this one. So he told me. This one's, this is another one about letting go. This one's called Resurrection.
Me now falls on the very
Mr. Capo, beat it. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much for staying, for showing up. All the bands. Everybody give it up for my boy Jeff and Lisa over there who provided this awesome sound system and lights. And fog.
More fog.
No, just, well, yes.
It's not fog.
Fog is always yes. Okay. This next song, we got two more for you. One kind of mellow and one really. All right, so we're going to give you the mellow first. I know you're not supposed to say this, but.
Did you say mellow or metal?
Mellow.
Oh, okay.
We're going to do metal and then. That's just a double negative.
Yeah, but
it's like jumbo shrimp, am I right, everybody?
You have a double negative.
Anyway,
this goes out to Jeff. He played this with us at the Chance, and he kicked ass on it. This is for you, buddy.
Who did? Oh, yeah, that guy over there. I forgot. You're like the Mark St. John of this band. You're in for a second, you're out.
You're a dick.
Anyway. Why is that a dick reference?
Deep, deep.
Deep reference.
Like finger banging in the deep end.
Dear God, no. Anyway, this is a song about... This is a song about really being sick after being drunk for a long, long time. I am now 6 months sober. Thank you. And it does work. Trust me. If I could stay away from that corner, anybody can. Trust me. You know how many serenity prayers I said as I was putting each beer in? I'll give you the serenity.
Oh, you wanted the water? I'm sorry. I'll get it for you.
But anyway, this was pre that, and this one's called These Three Phases. I hope you like it.
About this side you're gonna see. It's crippling,
flirting, siphoning badness out of me. I hate you, I love you, all at the same time. This is true. Blood dripping, fear raises, confessions in three phases. Relieve the consequences. I'm hurting and I'm thirsting. Hair of a dog that bit me is cramping. Foot stamping. Rub out the ashes of memories. I hate you and I love you all at the same time. This is true. Blood tripping. Fear raises. Confessions in three phases. Thank you, Common Square Garden. Okay.
Now we're gonna play some metal.
Thank you all once again for coming to my party. I'm very fortunate that a lot of people in this room I've known for more than 30 years, and that means a lot. So, y'all hung out, y'all stayed. Didn't walk in like, who's supposed to be here? What time do you... You show up and you listen to every goddamn band. And you like it. I don't give a shit if you gotta go to soccer practice tomorrow. I'm just teasing. Anyway, speaking of soccer practice,
thank all the fans.
This is a song that my daughter wrote when she was 8 years old. I wrote the music, she wrote the lyrics and the melody. And we usually dedicate this song to Barack Obama. But I'm just going to dedicate it to all of you. Because, that's right. Who's out of tune? I've been out of tune all night. Who cares?
The drummer.
It's a party, everyone! So this one, it goes out to Barack Obama, and it goes out to all of you guys. This one's called I Wish I Had You Forever.
One, two, three, four!
Don't you believe me when I do it to you? Don't you feel sad when I leave you? Well, I feel sad when I leave too. I bet you wish I could still be with you. You come in and make my feelings right. I wish I had you forever. When I'm sad, you come in and make my feelings right. I wish I had you forever. Don't you believe you took this with me too? So glad that we did it too. Don't you feel shy when you hear me? I just can't believe that you're my girl tonight. When I'm sad, you come in and make my feelings right. I wish I had you forever. do forever. Take it away, Helene! Wish I had you forever. When I'm sad, you come in and make my feelings right. I wish I had you forever. I wish I had you forever. I wish I had you forever. Coming soon to a atmosphere near you. Take care. And if you're going to drive tonight, please take a car. Drink milk, everyone.